I mean, it's sort of like a vicious cycle because you can't blame teachers for not knowing what they don't know. They have never been taught it. They've been taught misrules, or they've been taught totally superficial stuff. They've never been brought to a hard criterion in working with kids, particularly hard to teach kids.